Back like old days.
Yep.
I remember that because we was. Do you remember the witch?
Give me 2 seconds. The dog's doing something he shouldn't be doing. All right.
All right.
I'm back. Just running around the house with a packet of crisps in his mouth.
It's
I'm trying to leave him, just holding them and running around.
I'm going to take my dog out. I'm going to take me mate out. Ah, yeah. I'm going to take him out tomorrow. I'm going to go for a long walk out here at the beach. And see Lex the beach. Right, you mate. He's just chilled out on my bed.
Do you like the water?
He does, yeah. He likes a kayak with me. He's got his own little life vest. Thank you, mate. This.
We've got a problem. Nukris, a dangerous hive heretic, is up to no good. Nukris has amassed a large force of hive soldiers and is corrupting the Martian core. Stop him before he completes his ritual.
Yeah, I'm set, man, yeah.
Do you have any intel on Nokris?
He's Oryx's other son, but was up to
the
coming from those crystals.
It's some kind of solidified hive soul fire. You need to get rid of those things fast.
We need to take everything out of that aspect. It's just an aspect of the time.
Yep.
So about aspect control.
I
That'd be nice, wouldn't it?
We want to turn all of Mars into a spawning ground. We've got to stop Nokris.
Yeah, extra drops from prestige, or is it just normal? Just get an extra chance, is it like...
Just get an extra chance. Getting a bit more better.
Nokris. He's a necromancer. Something extremely rare for the hive.
I'll jump down and I'll take them all around anyway.
We're going to have to take them all out. Permanently.
Got a super for them. I have got a super, but it's for the.
I'll take the wizard out with the golden gun once you come through.
Alright.
That On the boss, if you can like heal him by empowering him yourself and then get Darcy on the boss, you'll fucking destroy him. Ogre time.
We're gonna go left, guys. Yeah. Way. And when we go left, they're gonna temper everyone that comes out of here.
Take the street girl.
After the street here. Right now.
Seconds
to my revive,
but he basically one-shot me.
Loop round in the circle again.
Yeah, that's probably why. Watch out for the ogre, of course. He
yeah,
one-shot
see.
Me, basically.
Oh my god, he went through his legs.
I went fucking out for it, problem.
The mischievous ones.
That's not a bad name. I'm gonna die again. You guys just cruise your street for a minute. Just get out of their vault.
Go it.
Just stay there, vault. Stay there, burn that rock. You don't want to get any fell. Don't come and get me. Way too late. Just don't get involved with the ogre, because he will one shot you. He's one shotting me anyway. I can be revived in like 5 seconds, but I can respawn myself in 4 seconds. But I'm respawning myself. I can respawn myself.
I had to go out there a sec after I got shot by the fucking ogre.
That knight's gonna die soon. Knight's dead. Any help? Come on. Why is this one fucking thing out? Where are you boys?
Come here.
Oh, the knight died. Like, well, I don't know why I'm so scared. There's one fucking thing. I'm throwing the thing in here. I died too many times there, but I was pushing quite aggressively.
We got it, so.
Okay, just take out primaries now. Take out the carpet. It adds up still. Okay, just a bit now. I'll get off it. Okay, let's have any boss room next. Make sure supers are close. Mine is not, but, you know, we'll get there in the end.
I got all heavy.
Okay. Your tether's gonna be pretty impressive here, mate. It's gonna be pretty.
As you want it just in the middle, when he comes
yeah,
out.
Yeah, when he spawns in, you know, on the bottom of the ramp sort of thing.
Yeah.
Just because we need you to constantly tether, really, because the ads are gonna be our biggest issues.
You got a super for these knights straight off?
No, I don't.
Octa? I've got my super.
Will it get you a bag though?
I don't know. Four, innit?
How far off do you want to go on yours? Oh, okay, let's just go and use heavy, I guess. You can tether if you want in the middle, but I don't know if it'll get you a bag or not.
We can stop Nocris.
Okay,
Hard in a minute. It's fucking hard to all over the place.
Gonna die using that one. Use the grenade.
Yeah.
It's up to you guys to take out the wizard thing, because I have no heavy.
I ain't got none.
Use heavy,
oh, we
have it, we see
if
on the wizard, then we
take
the
knife out
normally.
My super's nearly up, again.
Right side. Wizard on the right. Down. Wizard on the right, down, left side. Primary.
Yeah, I'm getting heavy.
I just need to recharge quickly on the health, and then I want to get the orb if we can, but... I can probably get it. I got it. When you guys are ready, let me know.
I'm ready.
Okay, coming now. If you have a tether, get it ready.
Whoa.